sea, you are.
I mean, you are under the sea.
Listen, literally. So I'm just going to look at my notes for a second.
Okay.
Bear with me for this question. So you are a four-time nominated Oscar winner. You are a two-time Oscar nominee, right? And yet y'all are under the sea with pitchforks and tentacles to Rob Marshall.
What happened?
See, that's why I had to look at the notes, because I had to get my punchline right.